Hey, it's Medicosis Perfectionellas, where medicine makes perfect sense, and today we continue our series called Labs. It's time for sputum cytology, baby, so let's get started. So what is the basic idea behind sputum cytology? You cough up sputum, and please do it deeply, from the deeper crevices of your body, from your lungs. Saliva does not count.
It needs to be coming from the lung because we're trying to detect freaking lung cancer, or bronchial cancer or tracheal cancer.
So you cough up your sputum and we collect it. We send it to the lab immediately. Not when the doofus lab scientists and lab technicians and freaking pathologists come back from vacation. No, it has to go immediately for cytological examination. And for cytological examination, you need a robust, experienced pathologist, not some doofus with some three letters after his name. What the flip does cytology mean? Ology means the study of, and cyto is cell, the study of cells. In this case, malignant cells. Are they malignant? Are they not? Because if I have smoked my lungs out throughout my entire life, I have increased my risk of lung cancer. And if I have lung cancer, here is the cancer in my lungs, when I cough, it sheds some cancer cells all the way with my sputum. In the good old days, which were not so good, sputum cytology was a big deal. But now, in the era of bronchoscopy and percutaneous lung biopsy, sputum cytology has simply left the chat. It's only use if you have a patient with abnormal chest x-ray, maybe a history of smoking, productive cough, the bronchoscopy showed nothing, absolutely nothing. Now, there is some utility for sputum cytology. What if the sputum cytology was positive for malignant cells? It means you have a malignancy. Ah, yeah, it's sad, but it's true. But if the sputum cytology came back negative, it means absolutely nothing, because maybe you did not cough up cancer cells this time. But if we did the test next week, it might be positive. So negative test is useless. In other words, sputum cytology can be specific, but it's not sensitive. It's not. Sputum cytology, baby, the morning specimen is the best, because in the morning you are the dirtiest that you will ever be, if you may forgive my language. Whether we're talking about sputum cytology or the first morning urine sample, again, you are dirtiest in the morning. You are lazy, grumpy, moody, lousy, and Humpty Dumpty. Your morning urine is very concentrated, so it's more likely to yield positive results, including bacteria. And your morning specimen is the dirtiest. It's the most likely to get you all of the gunks, including the nasty cancer cells that you have shed. Try to collect three specimens. Again, because a negative specimen means absolutely nothing. Because maybe you did not cough deep enough, or it was a problem with collecting the sample. So collect three specimens. Once daily for 3 consecutive days. Test results of sputum cytology can be significant in cases of malignancy, benign cellular changes, and bronchial asthma.
How do I know that this is malignancy?
It's called criteria of malignancy, doofus. Examples: irregularity, loss of polarity, and increased nucleus to cytoplasmic ratio.
What would I see in bronchial asthma?
Eosinophils. If you want to learn more about cancer, check out my anti-cancer pharmacology course on my website, medicosisperfectionellas.com. Check out my hematology videos on leukemia and lymphoma and multiple myeloma. Check out my YouTube video on pancreatic cancer and sentinel lymph node biopsy. My 50% discount is gone. Thank you for supporting my channel. I've added another discount, 40%. Use the promo code 40OFF to get a 40% discount towards anything on my website. And this is for the next 40 students only. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, hit the bell, and click on the join button. You can support me here or here. Go to my website to download my premium courses. Use discount code 40OFF to get a 40% discount. And happy studying. Until next time, be safe, stay happy, study hard. This is Medicosis Perfectionellas, where medicine makes perfect sense. I love you.